It's AumSum time!
Are chilies good for health?
No idea, but burgers definitely are.
Oh, AumSum. As per an Italian study, people who ate food seasoned with chili peppers 4 times a week had a lower risk of death as compared to people who never ate them. Chinese researchers also concluded that eating chilies was associated with lower risk of death. Some experts believe that capsaicin found in chili peppers helps in weight management by curbing our appetite and speeding up our metabolism. On the flip side, as per research, people with intake of more than 50 grams of chili per day self-reported much higher occurrences of poor memory. Also, experts caution us that eating a lot of chilies in a short span of time may actually prove to be detrimental to our health. What if face masks were made compulsory?
Then I will change my profession. I will become a face mask designer.
Wow, AumSum. With everybody wearing face masks, contagious diseases may soon fade away worldwide. But on the flip side, firstly, face mask factories will start popping up all around the world. Secondly, face masks will slowly become a fashion accessory. People will start wearing designer face masks. Thirdly, with face masks compulsory, lipstick and lip balm industry will probably face gloomy times. Fourthly, dating with face masks will probably be awkward to start with, but people will slowly but surely get used to it. Lastly, with face masks compulsory and beards and mustaches no longer visible, men will probably stop caring whether to shave or not. On a serious note, people will have to clean their face masks regularly, else the entire process will be futile. What is social distancing and self-quarantine? Social distancing is deliberately increasing the physical space between people to avoid spreading illness. It is done to avoid or decrease contact between those who are infected with COVID-19 and those who are not, so as to stop or slow down the rate and extent of disease transmission in a community. Examples of social distancing include closing of offices and working from home, closing of all educational institutions and studying online, canceling or postponing all non-essential social and cultural gatherings. Self-quarantine is to refrain from any contact with other individuals for a period of time during the outbreak of a contagious disease, usually by remaining in one's home, and limiting contact with family members. Self-quarantine also involves washing hands frequently, staying at least 6 feet away from other people, not sharing things like towels and utensils. Symptoms of coronavirus. COVID-19. Novel coronavirus, or 2019 nCoV, is a new strain of coronavirus which was first detected in Wuhan, China in December 2019. The disease caused by novel coronavirus is named as COVID-19. Fever, tiredness, and dry cough are the most common symptoms of COVID-19. Some infected people may also experience aches and pains, nasal congestion, runny nose, sore throat, or diarrhea. Symptoms of COVID-19 are usually mild and begin gradually. Also, surprisingly, some infected people don't even develop symptoms and don't feel unwell. It is estimated that more than 80% of people recover without the need of special treatment. But it is also estimated that 1 out of 6 people suffering from COVID-19 will become seriously ill and will develop difficulty breathing. Also, people with underlying medical problems like high blood pressure, heart problems, or diabetes, as well as older people, are more likely to develop serious illness. It is advised by WHO that people with fever, cough, and difficulty breathing should seek medical attention. Protective measures against coronavirus, COVID-19. Washing hands frequently. Washing your hands with an alcohol-based sanitizer kills viruses and thus stops the spread of COVID-19. Maintaining social distancing. When someone infected with COVID-19 coughs or sneezes, they spray small liquid droplets from their nose or mouth, which may contain the virus. Social distancing is deliberately increasing the physical space between people to avoid spreading illness. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. As our hands touch many surfaces, we may accidentally pick viruses from there. Now, if we touch our eyes, nose, or mouth, we may transfer the virus. The virus can enter our body from there and get us infected. Practice respiratory hygiene. An infected person can help protect people around him if he practices respiratory hygiene, like covering his mouth and nose with his bent elbow while coughing or sneezing.